Yes. Okay, introduce.
This is making.
Hi, my name. Hi, everyone.
So, today, in village life, we're making.
Part one.
Butter and buttermilk.
And the Sanskrit name for butter is?
Navanita.
And how is that different from regular butter?
It's taken from milk that's been added to a culture, and that turns to curd, which is modern day what we know in the West as yogurt. So from that yogurt, little chunky, I've churned.
So in this lota, in this pot here, this is just yogurt? Is there anything else?
Yogurt and a little water.
Oh.
Because if there's very less yogurt, then it's very messy.
Is there...
Because this is a very large tool.
If you hang curd, there is a hang curd. All the water content will go, no?
Yeah.
That portion, if you add fruits,
yeah,
and a little sugar, you like it, will be very good taste.
Thank you, Mataji.
See, I am.
So,
when I am simply sitting or doing anything, you will take photo, then show me.
So, now
I've then churned. Then they are laughing, see how you are.
So,
very much happy to mock their
parents, no? I've churned this curd now for about half an hour, 30 minutes. So,
I'll show you how
you do that.
Mm-hmm.
You add a little water to your hands.
Mm-hmm.
So the wood doesn't slip, and you hold it from the bottom, and you go all the way to the palm, the wrist, and you do it quite firmly. If you do it loosely, then it's not a lot of control. So you go all along the hand, the palm, fingers. Sometimes you add a little more water.
And continue for half an hour.
Continue for half an hour.
So this watered down yogurt, eventually that
turns
to...
Yeah, so now you can point the camera in the vessel.
Show us this stick that you're using. So that's interesting. So...
We'll do it on the other camera. See, this is the butter, the solid formation.
Solid formation, and how do you remove that?
Well, you group it together like I'm doing now.
And just remove it with your hand.
Yeah. Or a spoon.
And then you should keep that Navanita in. How do you keep that?
You can keep that in water. So that it lasts longer.
And then the other, the remaining white portion is called?
Buttermilk!
Yes, takra, and very good for digestion. Have it at the end of the meal. But yogis don't have that. So, conclusion? So that's the end of our Village Life Part 1. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.